woman. Hallelujah. You will have spontaneous prayer. And you will have rearranged praise. Hallelujah. We can praise God collectively. And we can praise God individually. But regardless of all your praise, God, we need to praise God. Praise it, everybody. Can we praise God one more time? Sisters and brother, we must understand, hallelujah, that we can praise God in spite of our circumstances. God wants us to praise Him even when doors are closed in your faith. Hallelujah. God wants us to praise Him even when the enemy is attacking us. We need to still lift up our hands to God and say, God, I am praising you because of who you are and what you can do for me. So I'm lifting up my hands tonight because I am giving you praise. Can somebody clap their hands and give God a praise? Hallelujah. Praise in God. You in the right place at the right time. Praise in God. Hallelujah. We let God open up some gates that was closed. Praise God. Praise Him. Hallelujah. We make you walk in favor rather than you seek in favor. You see, when you praise God, God will allow kings to serve for you. Than for you to serve for kings. You don't hear what I'm saying? Praise the Lord, everybody. When you praise God, regardless of your circumstances, hallelujah, God is going to bring you through it. Hallelujah, praise Him. God wants us to praise God as a church to put on the garment of praise. Regardless of the sorrows, regardless of the pain, regardless of the sickness, regardless of the disappointment, God wants the church to give Him perpetual praise. Even when you don't see like it, even when the air is on your back, even when people criticize you, God wants us to put on a garment of praise. Hallelujah. God is looking for people, sisters and brothers, that will praise Him in spirit and in truth, in spite of the circumstances, in spite of the problems, in spite of the situation, in spite of who they like to, in spite of who reject you, God wants you to still praise Him. Hallelujah. Don't somebody say praise Him. Don't somebody say to praise Him. Hallelujah, hallelujah. When you go to the text, the Bible says, hallelujah, Paul and Silas was imprisoned. But before, praise God, I touch Paul and Silas, I want to bring it back to Acts chapter 5. Because when you read in Acts chapter 5, the Bible says, praise God, that the disciples, the apostles, the